Excellencies, ministers, distinguished ambassadors, friends and colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, it is with great joy that I declare open the 36th session of the General Conference of the United Nations Educational, Scientific, and Cultural Organization. And now I have the pleasure to hear the Director General. Madam Director General, you have the floor.
UNESCO's message is that humanity is also its own greatest renewable energy. We are together an endless wellspring of ingenuity. Half of the world's population is under the age of 25. We must release the potential they carry, and that is being held back. We must invest in the dignity and the capacity of every girl and boy, every woman and man, to strengthen the grounds for peace and for sustainable development. This starts with education. It starts with culture. It starts with sciences, with communication. This is what UNESCO stands for. This is why UNESCO was created. At this defining moment, I call on your support and on your vision, and I make an appeal for unity. We must share. It is not enough to cooperate. We must build together a better and more sustainable future for the benefit of all. This is the essence of my appeal for a new humanism as the compass guiding UNESCO's action.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now my honor to invite the President of the 36th General Session of the General Conference to take a seat.
Our question is, how can we honor each other's homeland, language, culture, and participating together to make the world a better place for the human, for the future generation? We can start, I think, by emphasizing our cultural diversity rather than our cultural differences. Cultural diversity includes the particular qualities that each nation brings to the expression of its identity. It enriches the greater whole and is something to be celebrated. Culture differences imply division and are often used as an excuse to explain why nothing can change. I believe that culture differences should never become an excuse for our inability to reach global understanding. We must remind ourselves that there are no cultural differences in the fundamental values of human life. We all want to belong and feel safe, to contribute and be appreciated, and to be able to provide for our children.